friends, and welcome to Little Giant Crafts. I'm Jesse, and today we've got a shorter video, another vlog. Since I've been crafting since before I started Little Giant Crafts, I thought on occasion it would be fun to show and talk about some of the things I've made prior to the channel. And what better way to start than with some of my very first crafts? I was kind of intimidated to start crafting in the first place, so I watched a lot of videos before I actually started, and once I did, it may not have been the very first, but one of the first things I made was a set of roads. Literally just cardboard and paint. It's kind of like, you know, like Hot Wheels tracks. I made some straight pieces, some curved pieces. I just didn't feel like getting them all out here. So I just have this one for example. It was super easy. If you can see the corrugation, I didn't even bother hiding it or anything. I just glued two pieces together. And once that was done, I got the nerves out of my system and decided to make something a bit bigger. So to go with the roads, I made a ruined highway overpass. So here is one part of the overpass. Again, I just used mostly cardboard for both the base and the road. I made it the same size so it would, you know, look like part of the same road. For the tower, I just used not a soda can because it's a little thinner than that, some just metal can. And then I used, you know, more pieces of cardboard for rubble, some sand and moss on the bottom. The only real experimenting I did is I used paper clips to represent the like broken rebar that, you know, pokes out of concrete when it's broken. So I sort of, you know, cut this shape and then I cut the pieces out so they would line up. And since it's corrugated, you know, it's full of holes, so you can just stick the paper clips right in and it holds together very well. And the last part of this overpass I made is an on-ramp. So again, you can see I made it to match with the roads. I used the same sized can, so that way these two would be, you know, the same height as if it were one road and it, you know, collapsed in the middle. And, you know, here's cap for scale. I did the same thing with, you know, just cardboard and paper clips. I also got some cross-stitch mesh, one of the best, you know, starter things to get. And I used it to make a metal fence. And, you know, that's about it. I mean, this one took a little thinking, you know, like deciding how the angle I wanted. You can see here, I took, you know, another chunk out of the road just to give a little interest. And this was mainly inspired by like Fallout, where you see, you know, all the ruined overpasses. I wanted to do something like that, but sort of, you know, neutral so it can fit in a lot of different settings. You know, I did some Warhammer graffiti. And I got some little, you know, posters I printed out, but, you know, that's just the graffiti that can be, you know, present day or whatever. But yeah, this was one of the very first things I did. And, you know, by the time I was done with this, I had the crafting bug and, you know, I made more things and that led to what you're watching now. So I hope you enjoy. We'll be back real soon with another full craft video. And until then, as always, be creative, be kind, and take care of yourself.